It is July 31st, 2023. Things are swell today.